This is the story of the flying priest.
Okay.
In my home country, the winters are cold and dark and deep, and the snow lays heavy upon everything. We had a wonderful little homestead in the very bottom of a valley. Unfortunately, tragedy struck, and one winter, the water rose and was so deep that we were surrounded. We were on an island now. That year, the new priest was there and was sent out to offer aid and succor. It was winter, and all of this water had frozen into ice, and so it was no big deal to reach our homestead. However, we had a warm spell. And as he was coming out with a lady of the church carrying food, and because that is how you ease pain and suffering, is with food.
Yay!
With a great tray of meat pies. They came out. As they were coming out, and let me describe this priest first. He was very tall. Very, 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 very tall. Not half tall, but close. And he was kind of an older gentleman, flowing white hair, very kind, very gentle. They came out, and as they are traversing across the ice, it cracked. Now this would have been bad enough had it been over deep water, but it was over very shallow water, so instead of being dropped through into the icy depth, which would have indeed been tragic, he was more just sort of unceremoniously dumped sideways on his rear in the ice, but not before, and here's the flying part, slipping and doing apparently a rather nice, graceful arc before alighting. Now, he had been carrying the meat pies as well, which also did an incredibly graceful arc throughout the air before landing and staying there. Now,
it's the miracle of the meat pies. Santa Maria!
It is the miracle of the meat pies, because then they became unlikely things that swam as the ice melted, and
oops,
you would see them from time to time bobbing gently along in the water surrounding our homestead. So there is an unlikely